Hey everyone, my name is Sidra and today we're back in Stardew Valley. So let's load up a game. Now we got a salad recipe. I'm not quite sure if the stream is connecting. I'll water my plants, see how far this gets me. Now we'll get a peach there. Or an apricot. Yeah, the apricot. Let's get this one in here. Make a new jar of jelly. Okay, almost finished. Just two more rows to go. Oh, yeah, and I remember I can't pass through these, so I'll have to do it that way. And I think I can now make a bigger field. Let's test. Should have been better that way. I have to get used to this first. Close the holes. Okay, so enough watering here. Let's fill up the water for next time. And take care of our little animals here. And then I'd like to fish up some fish to make sashimi that we can bring with us to the mine, so hopefully we don't die again. And a few more steps. Lots of disconnects today. Was it just a chat here for me? Looks like we're back on the disconnects there. Okay, let's press cheer then. Oh, we got some iron ore. Not too bad. Okay, let's get fishing rod out. And where do we fish? The ocean, maybe? Let's also take everything from the beach. Last shards. Let's go also to the right hand side. Because I also see things lying around there. Of course not. Made another risky move here. But we get both. Sardine and our treasured bait and an ancient sword. Cool. Now chat disconnecting again. And I'm gonna try for fish. Anchovy. We should probably try to get at least 5, I'd say. So about 3 more to go. And 2 more. Doesn't want to. No. Ah, too bad. We were too risky. Okay, we'll get 3. Put that down there. Hopefully that's our number 4. Okay, so 1 more fish. That doesn't want to bite. Okay, that was only seaweed, so not especially what we're looking for. But it's not so bad either. I see some bubbles there. Maybe we can fish in there. Maybe that's something nice. Let's fish into the bubbles here again. Only. Okay. And then a fish. Nope. Stay there, please. There we go. And the bubbles are gone. So we get lots of fish, mostly sardines. This is what it looks like. Okay, I think we're going to keep also should be enough. Yeah, otherwise you don't have to ingredients for it, or we need special fish heat like here. Okay, let's cook this all up. That should be enough for the mine then. Let's get this done here. And this is connecting again. Okay, let's one more try to see if this is working. Otherwise, I think I'll call it a day then. No point in streaming with that kind of connection issues here. Okay, let's try it then. Let's check the weather report first. Cloudy and sunny. And the spirits are very distant. Could have guessed that much. Hi, how are you doing? I hope you enjoy the gift I've sent you. Well, goodbye, Emily. Oh, sea urchin. Oh, thank you. Oh, and those are ready. I think I need the golden ones. How many do I need? 5. I think I don't have 5 of the golden ones, only 3. So we have to plant some more. Get some from here. And the one on the other side too. So the other ones, because we don't need them. Hey, the new upgrade is working. And the other ones we have to do from down our side. And of course, I'm not quite getting that. Okay, a tree here. Okay, then let's get parsnips, I think. And I think we need new fertilizer too. Because I don't see any in here. Fertilizer. We need fertilizer too. Okay, so first time in fertilizer it is. And a new quest on a board. Let's see what it is about. I need a seaweed for a dish I'm making. Let's all bring one, Linus. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Okay, so I have to wait 10 minutes here. Shouldn't be a problem. Hopefully. Okay, let's get in. I'll take 15. Same for the fertilizer, this one. Okay, and now let's get those planted. And I have to fertilize first, as far as I know. I'd have to make some room. Oh, and the other ones are still fertilized? Mm-hmm. I'm probably going to buy a little more seeds. So we can plant more. Hopefully I have enough energy for this. There was still something missing in there. And one. But 9 missing, probably. Just buy 10 more. And hopefully this time we have enough. Even with the fertilizer, that's still kind of a random. Not really need a high quality crop for the spirit bundle. Okay then. So let's get this planted. And the one more too. That's why not. Okay, those are all watered. Just nicely. Now let's take care of the animals. Wanted the other one. I think I forgot. Yeah, I forgot about you. Sorry about that. Just let you out here. I'm not eat. I have to put these in the mayonnaise maker. First, let's take care of the cows. And a goat, of course. Forgetting about the goat. And the cheese is done too. No goat milk today. So, let's make only the normal cheese here. And mushrooms could be done. Yep, they are done. Okay, let's sell everything we have. Jesus. Oh, still have to get the axe into the mayonnaise machines. Getting kind of crowded in here. And big one, too. And the two duck eggs. Okay, these are belonging in here. Now let's head to the museum for the sword. Looks like the disconnects have stopped for now. Don't know if it will stay that way. I think I have to hurry up. I don't know when they are closing. Okay, the sword. Where do we put it? I think I want to put it here. Look at this place, any other. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think it's a little bit too late for the mine. Oh, and somebody wanted a seaweed, Linus. So maybe we fish him up some. Shouldn't be too hard, hopefully. Fish. Okay, here's our seaweed. Let's get it to Linus then. Maybe we can cook the fish later. Oh. This has respawned. No, I didn't want to do that. Maybe I should change from the fishing rod away. Hey, Toba. Kinda don't know if you can say good. I'm still having the disconnect issues. And just in the beginning, I had a lot of disconnection issues. I think it disconnected every minute. But right now it seems to be okay-ish. Yeah, but at least it's not delaying now, if it's getting connection. Okay, Linus should be up here in his tent. Let's hope. Oh, is that the seaweed I requested? It looks perfect. Here's a little something for your trouble. Hey, thank you. 60 gold there. Well, let's head back to our farm. We still have energy left, and we can clean up some more. Hopefully the disconnection. No? Here? No. That was kinda lost now. And it looks like we had another disconnect. Can that be? Because my chat says it's unable to connect. Kind of the only indicator I have for Stardew Valley stream, because it's not online. I should reconnect the chat. Let's see, can we connect it? Another genie. Okay, I think the chat's reconnected now. Have to look up for my energy, don't want to be over exhausted if possible. Can't see what's behind here. Does it make a difference when you marry? I kinda didn't look into the matter. Maybe marry in your favorite season. That's what I would do. Yeah, it's getting so dark and I don't even see what I'm heading anymore. Maybe we can't sell those. We already have way too many trees here. And another day. Let's check the winner first. Partially cloudy the next day. And our fortune for today, the spirits are very happy. And a new recipe for us? I think we already knew that. And just some more parsnips. How about only normal ones, it seems. And a lake. Anything else finished? I don't think so. Okay, and let's solve the watering. And maybe we can get some more planted here. Because that's still fertilized. Hey, then you can work fine. That was kind of off. Maybe we can fix that. Oh, that's a little better. And we got some golden ones too. I think that's enough for them. How many do we need? I think 5. And I think we already put the other ones in the chest, so that would be 5. I can have to try it out next time. Didn't know about that. Thank you. And so the rest. Yeah, that should be enough. Well, keep those. I think we need ones from every season. Or 2 from fall season. This makes sense. Get those down there so we can put eggs in the main machines. I think I don't see more eggs, so that should be all of them. Some normal goat milk, not the large one we need. Mm-hmm. too. Wait, they're always swarming the gate, like they wanna get out. Maybe I should try to get some more seeds. I'm so busy planting, I really almost never go to the mine. Maybe it's just bad memories of dying there all the time. Oh, they're close today. Okay, then we're off to the mine. Pretty long way again. I also have the bone sword on me. Hopefully that will be enough. Yeah, I remember we fell out. We fell down again. I can't expect to be attacked on this side. So let's see if we can find the ladder. That was easier than thought. Let's take it then. Congratulations on that Pikachu. Oh, those are the big ones again. Work quite nicely. I'll take the quartz with us too while we're on it. That much is quite big. Eat some sashimi after this one. One. I'll put this down here. And that heals our wounds. We're quite lucky with our way downs today. And I see you coming from up there, even though you're only a shadow. Oh no, bad swarm again. Not good. No good idea. Probably die again. Always happening. Really can't really need it. Let's try the sashimi. Oh, it's not done yet. Or is it? Still not done yet. Oh, now it's done. Let's find our way down then. I have to get two down. At least we don't have to worry about stones. We got lots of dirt. Lowering. Okay, here's the ladder. No, I want to take the gold with me. And that probably is, I don't know, ruby? Yeah, it's ruby. Okay, I saw the big ladder search then, because I don't see any. Hey, here it is. We were lucky. And I think we shouldn't push a luck and head back up. Okay, so the sashimi were really helpful here. Lots of stuff. This we can sell. We don't know about the ring. I already have a critical ring or two critical rings, so I think I might sell this. And I have to sell it at the adventurer's school, which means I have to go back. All these. Nah, that's not. Okay, here you get your ring. Seems to be more stable now. Wonder if it has to do with the time of day even. Cause when I start a stream, it's probably also the time where most companies start up their business. Which could probably mean more traffic. But I'm not sure. I'm just guessing. And I wanted to try something. I wanted to try to give the wizard a present. Don't know if he'll like it. Because they got some dark energy, and I think it would be fitting in the same color as his hair. So maybe he could study them, or I don't know. Simple or something. Okay, let's try this out. Ah, this immune with potent arcane energies. It's very useful for my studies. Thank you. Okay, so he likes them, so we might keep some. Now we can give them from time to time. This is right. I could set chopped on one tree at least. And I think it disconnected again. At least the chat did. I don't know what's there exactly. Oh, looks like another tree. A little bit hard to see with all the other ones around. Ah, there we go. That's a big one. Okay, getting a little more cleaned up every time. And let's head back to bed. And 11. Oh, I think my... Oh. It was just lagging. Thought it would have crashed, maybe. Weather report. Clear and sunny. Our fortune is good. Another tip for us. Item spotlight. Craft pot. Experience anglers know how to craft craft pots. Despite the name, the pots can be used to catch a wide variety of aquatic critters in both fresh and salt water. Just place a craft pot in the water and load it with bait. Come back the next day and check in to see what you caught. You'll need to load it with bait again to catch more. Okay. Oh, I think I forgot to close the animal doors. They'll probably be pissed again. Sudra, how are you doing? I've enclosed some instructions on how to make my favorite fish recipes. Linus. Oh, fish tacos. Now I wanted to get some more seeds. You're clumsy? Why? What did you do? Let's try to get these water. Wow, that doesn't sound too healthy. No, stay in there, duck. I think I just got it stuck. Cash. I'm not careful about that. Yeah, I have no idea either, but I think I know what you mean. Medical English is not my best, yes. Mm-hmm. we've got a full load of pets this time. Now we only have to search for it. Those. Should I get out milk since it's easy if they're outside? Yeah, and it's also pretty hard to heal because you're probably moving it all the time. Hey, and I see my fences are broken. Oh no. First time the stone fences are broken. I might have to repair them. Also, you're hurt pretty badly. Hopefully, we'll get better soon. Cause that sounds like it really hurts a lot. Okay, the duck is still sick there. Okay, which one is still broken? Or are we done yet? I think everything is repaired now. So let's put the rest back in. Oh, I think my chat disconnected again. This is really getting annoying. Let's do a reconnect. Oh my god, another shield we should be taking care of. And afterwards we can go back into the mines. Oh, another quest. And then Shelby for Demetrius. Maybe we should concentrate on that first before going into the mine. Let's see what is in our geode. That looks pretty. Hellvine. Okay, so I'm in the museum then. Okay, nicely placed. As Shelby's are from the ocean, because we got one from there last time, but I don't know which time of day. So hopefully this will just work. See if it's the right one. I have to catch it first. Okay, so it's the right fish then. Okay, so let's get it to him then. I think he's probably at his house. Should be. Okay, just a little bit more. Ah, there he is. Here you go. Hey, so you saw the notice I posted. It looks perfect. Let's see, here's what I owe you. Oh, let's head back to the farm now. It's already pretty late. I was getting too late for the mine. And that's a slope. Maybe we can get some seeds. Get those planted. I really don't know which ones though. I'll just take some grass too, because I think my animals really need some more. I brought some garlic. May not be too bad. Yeah, I think Mara just passed by, didn't she? Hmm, wild seeds. So, one extra pair. Well, let's plant those first. Oh, there's another hole in there. Okay, and where it fertilizes first. And then everywhere else. And there's so much space here. But I have to fix the holes. Ah, what are you apologizing for? It's okay. Don't worry. Hmm. And I'm not the way I wanted this to go. I'll also do that if I do it like this. Okay, now it's all watered. This time I won't forget to close those gates. And as I see, there's another hole in our pan, so we have to fix this up. Well, let's place the grass first. Okay, where are the stone fences? In here. And one more, and I think that that's it. Oh, wrong tool here. Okay, that's it, it's fixed. Get those back in here. Okay, while we're on it, we're chopping down some trees. I'll leave in a one of Tapper B, of course. There's still something behind it. Okay, now it's clear, I think. Ah, there's a stone there. Explains it. It's way too dark. I don't know what it is actually. Already light enough. Okay. Head to bed. What's funny? I just lost my crystal. Clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the Egg Festival. Oh, the Egg Festival is tomorrow. Ah, spirits it is, please. Oh, so back to normal, I guess. Yes, you do it. Tomorrow we're holding the Egg Festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 AM or 2 PM if you'd like to attend. Hopefully, this time, we'll be better off. Last time we didn't make it. I'm ordering some more. Kind of a big field here. Maybe I shouldn't have made it that big. Those ones from this side. And we got everything watered. Finally. Okay, that's all that's finished, as far as I can see. And again, the fence is broken. Yeah, the spirit said we're out of luck. Okay, let's fix this before we get the animals out this time. Hopefully everything is replaced soon. And another one. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do. Okay, there we go. Now I think it's fixed up. Let's go to the chickens first. Oh, doors are closed? Okay. Hey, Meowzer. How are you doing? Cute smiley. Them. They're getting better at hiding every time. Nobody can see them. Oh, or they're so mad that I left them out the last days because I forgot to close the doors. That could be it too. Get some big goat milk soon. No. Okay, you get no milk. Hey, don't run away. Okay, so they really are mad. But you shouldn't leave my animals outside in the night. Take the mushrooms with us. Oh, let's get some water for the kitty too. You're waiting, huh? Could you get... Okay, then I'll stay a little longer with you. Ah, cute. Okay, let's get the fence pieces back. Okay, what are we doing now? Probably going into the mines because we still got that much time. So much backspace. Okay, let's go down. Hopefully soon we'll be back on the level we were when we last died. Let's get rid of the enemies first. Oh no no. Bad storm again. That's not good. Try this. Just stay here in the corner. Hopefully they don't attack from the back then. Okay, I think it stopped. Okay, Okay, there's a ladder down. Let's take the gold while we're on it. It's a pretty long tunnel here. But the ladder's already opened up. There's a lot of ore down there. Might also be a lot of enemies down here. And an emerald. That's good. And I want a few. Okay, so no ladder here, so we have to find it. And the great ladder search. It's on. Probably in the middle. Just a guess. And I hear a bat. Oh, two bats. Sadly, I didn't drop the ladder either. Let's just keep on searching. Bring in more bats. Where are you coming from? I definitely hear one. Oh, there it is. There it is. More bats down here. My immortal enemies. Right after the slimes. Oh, let's get the cast too. Can you pass? Yeah, you can pass through there. Let's get rid of him. I can't. Strange. Oh, stone step. Ouch. No, wrong direction. That's better. Way better. Maybe the ladder is already somewhere. Pretty big level. And I hear more bats coming my way. That's not good. Especially if I'm still trying to kill a slime stand here. Okay, let's take some of the sashimi we took with us. Try to regenerate a bit. Maybe one more. Okay, that looks way better. Now we just try our luck. Sell some slime thing. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay, now we can search for the ladder. All in peace. already very late. Hey, here's the next elevator. Let's head back then. Or do we have... No, nothing. For the adventure scope, cancel everything. Just normally. Yeah, that's sorted. Hopefully the connection problems will be solved soon. Oh, this time I won't forget to close those. Cause not only is it harder to stream that way, oh, fences are broken again, but also the YouTube export is kind of harder. I know there's still one video upload missing, because I still have to edit it first. I done the editing already, but I still have to upload it, and with the connection dying all the time, that's kind of hard. And the slime's in the right chest, and the bomb's to the left. I think we might do the repairing the next day, because it's already so late. I guess my character will get tired again. Well, let's do some more of those. I'm taking with us already. And our farming increased. We get a new recipe, the seed maker. Oh, that sounds really interesting. And an iridium sprinkler. We don't have enough iridium as far as I know, we only found one or two. And we can also make our own quality fertilizer now, not only buy it. And our mining increased too, and we got a mega bomb. Combat increased, and we can now craft the Ring of Joba. Okay, doesn't tell me a lot, Ring of Joba, what it does. We'll check it out. Somewhere down here. Occasionally shields the wearer from damage. Sounds pretty good. 5 gold bars, 5 iron bars, and a diamond. Maybe we should save up for this. Most interested I am in the seed maker. Places crops inside to produce a variety amount of seeds. Doesn't work with fruit tree crops. And we need coal, wood, and a gold bar. That should be doable. As far as I know, we should have gold in here. And coal and wood. Was that everything we needed? Okay. And where'd you place it? That's a bigger problem. Tomorrow's gonna be sunny. And fortune is not good as always. Where am I going to place this? How about here? We got parsnips. And a lot of those finished down there too. So let's take those. No, not each. and you're gonna catch Pokemon together. At least you're doing some activity together. That's a positive, right? Now we need some new seeds for this row up there. Okay, it should work out. Hopefully. Oh, and the cauliflower was ready too. Looked like it. Looks like I was blind. Those were all ready. Okay, let's place this. Oh, where are my fences? Hopefully that was all of the fence material. Oh, and the egg festival has already begun. We should hurry up. Don't forget to right click. I'll try my best. And now I can head to the festival. Closed. Wouldn't be too good if I leave it open. Okay, hopefully the festival's still going. I'm a little bit late. And it looks like I have another disconnect. See if I can reconnect this. Okay, strawberry seeds. In 8 days. They should still grow. Let's take a lot of those. How about 20? Our ends have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. Thanks for the host, Tova. Also, I'm kinda disconnected again. No one really talks to me, I just come for the devout eggs. I'm talking to you, Linus, don't worry. Is there any more food? As usual, townspeople talking about your food. I put something nice into your bunch. I think those are the same lines as last year. Yeah, I think those are the same lines as last year from everybody. But let's talk to them anyway. Maybe I'll improve our friendship, blah blah. Hope you couldn't talk to Kent because he wasn't here last time. I'm not a big fan of eggs, to tell you the truth. And I can't get in the middle of this. I don't know, that's better. Thank you. Okay. Hopefully we'll do that. That was a really same as last time. But I really want to improve our friendships, and I think it might improve them if we talk to them, even if they say the same things as last time. Ah, he's still with his allergies. Hopefully we ain't got everybody right now. Okay, then we should start with the egg hunter. I'm not sure I can do it this time. Still don't have much of a clue where the eggs are hidden. But let's try anyway. This time we try to be more, a little more effective. Yes, I can't promise a thing. No, that's not good. We really don't have that many. Three. Oh, we might be out of time. Ah, thought I could still get this one. How many did we got? 7? Or 8? Right, probably not enough. Look at all these eggs. And? Ah, it's me. So this time we got enough. We did way better this time. Be surprised. Enjoy. Got a straw hat. Well, that's it for this year's Eggs Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. Okay, we're back on our farm then. And again, there's a fence. Oh my. I have to repair it. Okay, that's better. Everything else seems to be intact. Ah, the straw hat I'm probably putting in that chest somewhere. Let's close those up. Thanks, Towa. Yeah, I did my best. After doing so bad the first time around, I thought this time at least should be better than last time. Even if we didn't. And as I can see, another connection problem. Those are really getting worse every day, aren't they? Instead of getting better, like it was promised to me. Weather report. Partially clouded with light breeze. And our fortune for today. Spirits are not too happy. And we got hash browns. Another recipe for us. Hopefully we get some good news on the connection issues soon, and I'll keep you posted about the connection issues. If I get any news about it getting better or worse, I'll tell you. But at the moment, I don't have much information either. From the other side too. And those are newly planted strawberries. Ah, I missed one. Ah, I was holding a little bit too long. Let's get those in here. Get to my mayonnaise place. Acting like in living room floor? Hmm, that's strange. Sounds like a bug, maybe? Okay. Huh, there's another egg. I was wondering why I can't pass through. I didn't buy any wallpapers or something yet, so maybe it has to do with this. Could be. Maybe a floor pattern not probably implemented yet. Let's see what our mushrooms are doing. I'm just getting all of a duty here. Let's clean that up. Okay, mushrooms ready then. Let's give our cat some water. Any goods. Let's take this fiber too. Don't go in only for that. Okay, let's get some more seeds. Not many, just a few. Hmm, Kent is having a chew, it seems. I don't know what to do with myself now that I'm back. Well, go find yourself a hobby, I guess. Okay, what's up growing? That's the question. Ah, garlic would be growing just nicely. Potatoes too. How about some potatoes? Okay, those take 6 days. So I should be ready on the 20th. Mm-hmm. more. Let's put it down there. Okay, that's all done. I think we don't need that many of those essences. So let's put some in. Okay, there's another way to split, so let's sell these. And then we get the other ones back. I'm gonna give one of those to the wizard. And then we can take a trip to the mine. Let's head to the left. Oh, the caravan is here. Let's see what they have in stock. More of a chapel and ancient seeds. So I don't know what those do, but take one. And a rare seed. Down here. The rare seeds were the one that only grew in fall, so we have to wait for that. And maybe we can do something about the seed maker, I'm not sure. And the ancient seeds, I think I already have some planted. I think they didn't grow too much. Maybe it just takes time for them to grow. And let's head back then. Let's put everything back in our chest in case we die. I don't want to lose it. Oh, these we can plant, I think. How about here? No, for the mine. Hopefully without dying. Worked quite well last time. And how many? Well, I've got, still got 6 sashimi. So quite a few left. Here we are. And those levels somewhere back at 100. So exactly where we were before we died. I'm kinda glowing red. I wonder what that buff does. Huh, it's gone already. Huh, we're lucky. Already see the stairs there. Whoops, I know. Take every chance of going down quicker. Okay, there's another way down there. Lots of slime. Okay, there's nothing in here. So let's head down a way. Maybe there's already a stair there. Otherwise, we have to search again. And another bed. This time it was only a single one, gladly. Hey, so no stairs here. Okay, so the big switch is on. Yeah, a lot of stones here. Hopefully it's not the last one we try. Oh, we found a shield. Okay, here it is. I'll set the gold while we're on it. Died so many times from one of those. Okay, those are down. I'll try the enemies first, see if we can. Ladder to spawn before I try to dig everything up. And one more enemy. Okay, correction. Lots of more enemies. Plus there's a bat swarm. Again. Okay, where are they coming from? On the left is one. And the third one and the fourth one. It's not good. Okay, two more. And then we should probably eat something. Because we're hurt pretty badly. I'm glad that we survived. It's at least improvement. Okay, then searching for the ladder. Okay, here it is. So I have to find one way down. Here. And that's another level that's spiraling into the middle. I'm getting better at defeating those slimes, I think. Oh, there's another one of those face-like floating things. Whatever the name might be. Because a fireball into the face is not nice. Hmm. A diamond. Might be useful. And we need a diamond for the ring recipe we learned too, so have to keep one. Oh no, it's way late. But I still wanna find my way down. And I might be out of luck. I wonder if my character just, I don't know, breaks down if I wait too long. That's not good. Going a spiral back up again would take just as long, I think. Okay, we got a problem. Major problem here. Okay, at least we've found our way down, but I think we can't quite. Oh yeah, we can use the minecarts now, so maybe we can do it. It's way late, but well, let's do everything else next day. Just head to bed. Hurry up. Sure, Tava, see you in a few minutes. Huh, still made it. Don't have full energy, but we can fill it up in the sparse problem. Okay, let's sort this out. I want to keep diamond. No, not this. What a report. Don't worry, it's partially cloudy. The spirits are in good humor. Solemn berry season. All across the countryside, bushes are teeming with juicy little berries, and they're free for the taking. Harvest them is a great way to earn some extra cash. Dear Sylvia, I'd like to surprise my husband with a gift. He's a big fan of leeks. Could you bring me one? I'll try that if I see one. Oh, we have to go to the blacksmith. And it's working up there, so no new ones yet. Okay, I was holding a little bit too long. And here it'd probably be better. And of course, because of taking so long in the mine, I forgot to close the doors for the animals. No wonder they're laying not many legs. Eggs. I can't talk today. I'll start to get the milk. That's a large goat milk. That's exactly what we need, so we keep this. and make more cheese here. Okay, there's something new in there. As far as I can tell, never seen this before. It's a duck feather. Animal product. We might keep this, it's the first one we got. And this egg too. You can't get up there, little ducky. Okay, I think we might have to bundle already then. And I don't know if we need the duck feather for one. Let's just check real quick. Okay, this we might have ready now. I think we needed the jack feather. I think for one of the bulletin board ones, perhaps. Yeah, for this one. So I'll have to get the sunflower, I think, and red cabbage. I think the rest I have. Okay, so large goat milk, large normal milk, and large eggs, and a duck egg. Large milks, large eggs, and a duck egg. Okay, so I got everything I need. Let's head to the spirits then. To the blacksmith, probably. Hey, welcome back, Tova. Oh, and I still have to find a leak, and there are plenty. So let's just take one of those. I got two berries. Salmon berries. Okay, let's get leaked to the granny then. Probably do this first. Then go to the blacksmith, and the spirits are the last ones on my list. I'd like to put a refined quartz under my pillow. Please deliver it sometime today. Oh, yes. Okay, I think we have refined quartz, so we're going to get one too. I think she's living in here. There she is. Let's speak to her. Oh, thank you, dear. This leek looks delicious. George will be so happy. He loves when I make eggs with leeks for breakfast. You're welcome. Okay, blacksmith should already be opened. Okay, we've got two of those. Ah, that's almost stone. So not that good. But in here we got an obsidian. Do I have this? Yeah, I had this already, so I can sell it. Let's head to the spirits next. Complete the bundle. Hey, how's it going? Last night I practiced guitar for 4 hours straight. My finger hurts like crazy. Then why are you doing that? Why, I've got something to do. Wonder what he's up to. Okay, it's the scroll up here as far as I know. Okay, so let's place everything. And deck egg. And bundle is complete. Which means we are only missing two. This we are automatically getting in the summer, because we are only missing one fruit, and I think we already have a tree planted for, I think, oranges. And quality crops, of course, which will complete in form, hopefully. And I got another cheese press. Those in the right room. I wonder if I should do the first bold one, because sooner or later we have to get all this money for the vault. Let's try a small one. Okay, this one then. And this one. And that should be enough for now. Fertilizer and chocolate cakes. Okay, the fertilizers are useful. I don't know about chocolate cake. Hey, bye Tova, have fun on your Pokemon hunt. Hopefully you catch something useful. But maybe I should keep this, maybe. Maybe I can use this for gifting. Let's get all of this. That's free money lying around. Ah, the honey's done. Yeah, I can get past this, but everybody getting out of here. Yeah, rototas are really common, aren't they? Probably because you can catch it in urban areas, I think, and most people are playing in the urban area. Okay. Okay, where do I get this in? Probably this one. Let's let it be in here for now. Refined quartz. Okay, so I think I have one right in here. Maybe we can get it to him. Fine. He has one. Who is it? I think Elliot. Elliot. So we have to get down to the beach then. Open, maybe I can get some more seeds. Hello there. Angela? What's the best bear? I think I kind of don't get the question. Okay, which one's the Sakura and we have the 15? So it shouldn't matter that much. Oh, those are too long. Other than that, how about garlic? Here's Elliot. Oh, messing with me. I'd bring fine glass that I requested, and it's a beautiful one too. Thank you very much. Okay, let's plant those seeds. What you got so far? You mean farm-wise? Well, I think not too much. Let's head back. Let's plant those here because there's some fertilizer up here as far as I can tell. Okay, so not too big of a field. Two fruit trees here. I think I planted one on the left-hand side. It hasn't grown yet. I could look for the status of it. Still pretty small, and I don't want a normal tree in here. Got a few animals. I think that's most I have. Probably should get more grass soon. They're really eating way too much. Oh, let's close this up. And then let's try to clean up a bit down here. That's probably going to land in water. Nope. We're lucky. And more. And the stones also. Really get some space down here. Okay, so we want to build more stuff. We can't pass through here. Got some coal. I think my energy is almost done. I think I haven't taken my quest reward yet. Okay, that's better. Okay, let's get anything in here. I think we already have enough treats. Let's see those. And get this in here. I really need my grass. Way more. Let's see, maybe we can catch some fish. Some berries up here. Not really biting. Not really a fish. Okay, we have no bait equipped, so it takes like quite some time for them to bite. Okay. Now that worked out. Smallmouth bass. I don't know, just we get some bait. See, it shouldn't get too late. Should hurry back soon. And another one. Okay. Fishes don't really want to bite right now. Let's take these two berry bushes with us. What's this? I think there's another flower down there. Yep, flower it is. Can I pass through here? Okay, we'll cook this. And this we can all sell. It's really getting late here. Oh, let's cook this. I'm sorry, kitty. Okay, so we got, didn't get too much, but quite a lot. At least for our size, that's quite good. Weather report. And a storm is approaching. Thunder and lightning is expected. And the spirits are neutral. So we can expect everything. Oh, we don't have any water. Have to fill this up. Looks a little bigger, maybe. Maybe I should plant some more. Any seeds left, so we'll have to buy some. Oh, kind of got destroyed there. Thank you. but it stopped producing up there, so let's just sell the apricot. And while I'm buying some seeds, we can also buy some grass, because this is really looking fair. Only eggs, only two. Well, some of them might still be sad because I left them out. But I don't know. Or maybe they just... No, I think I looked everywhere. For you? Let's stand still. Okay, no milk here. That didn't work. Oh, a train is passing through. Still giving me a heart attack every time since that one crash we had with it. Okay, let's head to the shop then, get some seeds and some grass. I think I'm buying a lot of grass this time. With that many animals around, I think it doesn't have enough time to grow. So we might have to buy a lot of it. And what seeds are we getting? I think it still has the time to grow. Yeah, but there's... Where's the grass? And I'm buying lots of grass. Okay, oh boy, this is enough this time. Let's get a bit quiet here. Music stopped. Okay, why do we have some space? Oh, here we get a little gap. Those are watered then. So let's put the grass here. Ah, I didn't want to get the deck there. And a few more patches there. That will make it grow. Please move a little bit. Want to get some grass there. Okay, how far this is growing then? Okay, let's make a trip to the mine. Play a successful trip there. Don't want to die again. Oh, there's berries everywhere. Looks like the TV tips were right. There are lots of berries. I think I kind of didn't catch that the first year around, but this time I know it. So down we are at 100. Sword and start, and of course that's starting with a bat swarm, and I don't have time for that, so I'm going down. I think I've poisoned myself. Good. Okay, let's see if we can get through this level as fast as the other one. Okay, another one of those fireball breathing faces, I think. So I think it's a face. Okay, more enemies up here. Sadly not on the ladder. But some gold, that's nice for a change. Okay, so no enemies here anymore. Let's search for the ladder then. Yeah, wrong tool. I wanna water the stone. It's kinda useless. That will probably take some time. We're not lucky this time. Let's try this side. Oh, there's another enemy down there. And I hear a bat too. Well, let's kill you off. You're only alone, so that shouldn't be a problem. Just had to jinx it. So there's another bat. Ah, here's a ladder. This level's crawling with enemies, it seems. Okay, let's try to get into the corner. Let's lower a few first. This is not good. It's really bad for me. I survived. Let's stay in the corner and eat some sashimi. Maybe I can regenerate. Okay, that's looking way better. Okay. Okay, it's another one of those levels with the skull up here. Which means that we have to kill all the enemies here first. Before we see any progress. Probably why it's so crowded down here. Okay, let's head up here. Shandrilo, not that many with us. Not by you two. Sashimi. Or that algae might be nice too. I'll take that. Okay, what else is there? I hear a bat. Okay, three more on that side. Nothing on this side. That's good at least. And a ring, magnet ring. That was kind of stuck, at least he didn't try to do anything. Okay, I think... Yeah, there was the one left. One to the right hand side then. Okay, way down has appeared. This is the radius for collecting items. Don't really need that down here. Thank you. Okay, then I'm one level down. See if I have parts still, right? Ah, also a bat. That's not so good. This bat was easy to kill. Okay, here more bats. Thought I could do the goal before, but bat was a little bit too fast. Okay, we only have to find one way down before we unlock another elevator. Why does it stick at some time? We don't have to worry about that. I think the cast is healing the others sometimes. Well, that explains a lot. Okay, another one of those casters. I'm also going to let her. Some hardwood. A lot of stuff in here. So, very good. And a mushroom too. Okay, so next elevator here. I think this is as far as we were when we died. Because the elevator didn't bling, which probably means that we have been here before. Okay, my inventory is quite crowded. But let's head back first before we sort it. I still have to find the bottom. We're at 105 now. I wonder how deep it goes. Maybe 150? It would probably be some round number. That's at least my guess. Oh, my inventory is full. Okay, doing that the next day. So then, we can sell this, keep this, shields can go up here, I got a lot of stuff, maybe we could sell some first, make some room. This we have to sell the adventurer skill. We can sell that here directly. But I think the rest we can keep. Well, except the fiber maybe. We already have so much fiber. And pump in here. And the slime in here. Okay, that looks much more clean. So I have to go to the blacksmith because we have a lot of geodes. And we're probably putting some senses in here. And sell the rest off, because we don't need that money. Some will do for gifting the wizard from time to time. Alright, go to bed. Day Rock? Oh, it's a stormy day, isn't it? Yeah, I already hear it. Nice refreshing storm. Which also means that I probably don't have to water my crops, which is also good. And tomorrow it's going to be sunny again. Spring, good humor. That's a rare occasion. And we lunch with my chocolate cake. That was kind of floating our direction. Looked kind of cool. And our potato seed ready. And a cauliflower too, and some of the green beans. Okay, I think this might be everything already for now. Oh, those are the strawberries. I was wondering what that line down there was. Okay, so at least the grass is now growing because the animals are in for the day. Make more mayonnaise. And one more egg. And I still have enough to eat. That's good. I'll see if you are all taken care of as well. You might need a little bit more food. It didn't quite work the first time. Okay, here's the food. I think mushrooms are done because we can collect them last time. I wonder if they're getting bad too. Probably not. Be nonsense. Okay, we have to get to blacksmith. Let's take care of our geodes. And for the adventurer's guild to sell everything. And a new quest is available. Ooh, quite stormy here. I'd like to put a quartz above the mantle. Please deliver it sometime today. Sebastian. Okay, I think we still have a quartz. At least I hope so, if we didn't sell every one we got. What was still we have? It would be more problematic finding Sebastian somewhere, except in his private cellar. But I think we can't enter yet. Lemon stone. And some clay. Ancient drum. Okay, let's see. This you already had. Oh, this too. So nothing new for the museum. But I love to sell. Maybe I should use those minecarts a lot more. I think we can go by a little bit faster with those. But how was I forgetting about them? Okay, quartz. Yeah, lots of quartz, so no problem. Well, pass by Sebastian's home and see if he's there, and if we can give him the quartz, and then we're going to. Okay, I think it may have reconnected now. Let's see if it did. Yeah, I think it reconnected now. Yeah, so another disconnect, sorry about that. Really should get that worked on, because it's now for a whole week already. And it can't keep on like that, it can't stream with that connection issues. I'll have to ask my service provider to hurry up a little bit with solving the issue. I'll see if Sebastian is out of his room yet. No, still in there. It was just chat. Okay, let's take another look if she's outside already. Oh, I think a tree track somewhere. I need more berries. How many berries are there? Not that I say no to a few money, but ooh, those are growing really fast. Okay, he's outside. Where is he? That's the question. He's not home anymore. He's probably outside and smoking or something. Or maybe he's with Sam somewhere. I don't know exactly where he goes. Might be in town. Let's just keep the eyes open. I don't see him anywhere. Maybe in this loo? Just be a guess of mine. Yeah, he is in this loo. Well, lucky. Hey, thanks for the help. This is just what I wanted. Yeah, should be a little bit more available. If you wanna get stuff. Get lucky, you might see a frog in this water. Everybody's heading home, maybe I should do that too. Well, hello, Sir Blackwood. Glad to see you again. I'm still having connection issues, if you're wondering. But at least it's better than yesterday. I couldn't stream at all yesterday because of it. Okay, let's chop a few trees. Get a little cleaned up down here. Let's do a wait first. There's another stone here. A bit hard to see. And we're getting a nice pathway cleared up here. Oh yeah, we can remove the big ones too. So we should probably do that. Time shouldn't take too long here. I can still clear this gap. Yeah, it's definitely on my end because my connection is not working since a week now. Always getting disconnects, and even if I'm connected and not getting my full speed, I've also already contacted my provider about it. But haven't received a word yet about it. What's causing the issue or how long it will take to resolve. Hopefully it's getting better soon. Because I know it's kind of unwatchable with all the disconnects and the lag. And it's also hard getting the videos exported that way. Because I'll have to download and merge them first, and then I have to upload them on myself. And that's also hard if you're disconnecting all the time. Now I should probably head back. I'll take the geode. And then let's head to bed. We're not getting any energy. And another day here. And another storm. Spirits are displaced, the usual. Let's talk honey. No, not you, silly. I'm talking about the sweet product made by our friends, the bees. Here's the thing, if you've got some flowers blooming near your bee house, your bees can produce flavoring honey. Otherwise, they'll only get wild honey. Pretty sweet, huh? Okay, so flowers can improve my honey. I didn't know that. Oh, that's a letter. Hello, sorry, I'm not good at writing letters. I made one metal bar too many, and I thought you might need it. Clint, the blacksmith. Hey, thanks for the iron bar then. already done. And cauliflowers too. I didn't want you to water that. This a little bit. And I think we don't have anything above these anymore. I think they also were ready the last time. Later. Yeah, let's take care of our animals. Close the door again. Don't want him to run out. Well, let's get the mini set here so it's not in the way anymore. Take the rest of the eggs. And one missing. Here we go. And for the barn animals. Are you giving milk too? Nope, doesn't seem to have any right now. Oh, we got some very good cheese this time. And you can get outside too. Mushrooms are still growing, so no new news on that, and some wondering why I built a campfire. I didn't have much gain from that. Okay, let's head to the blacksmith and give him the geodes, and then we can take another trip to the mine. It's starting to warm up. I'm feeling pumped. I think he's always feeling pumped. The saloon gets pretty lively at night. Sometimes you even put a coin in the jukebox. Sounds like a big party down there. So I don't have the time to go there most of the time. And a stone, it was not too good. And Jasper. That's something new for the museum. So let's head to the museum. Doesn't really matter where we put it. Ah, we got a reward. crystal chair. Hmm, that's nice. I don't wanna lose that if I go to the mine, so I'll head back home first and place this. Also, oh yeah, just like that. Let's put it. That's not too bright. Maybe like this. Or like this. I'll go with that. It's a little better. Okay, then off to the mine we go. Hopefully not dying, and hopefully not taking as long as last time. Experience with us. We still have some sashimi in case we're getting beaten up. Yeah, we still got 4 left. And we left off at 105. Oh, there's a slime down there. Okay, not too big here, so it shouldn't be a problem. Huh, there's a ladder already. Looks like we got a lucky. We should be careful. Try not to die and not take too much damage. Because I don't want to do these levels over and over again. I want to get to the bottom soon. Okay, this is also a very small area. Next one. This looks a little bigger. To go with me and leave it here. Hi, I don't see enemies anymore. So let's look for the stairs down there. But I hear another bat. So probably still an enemy there. Oh, there it is. Almost didn't see it. Okay, there's another slime and a shadow. But other than that, I don't see any. I hear a bat. Okay, there's a slime down there. And more slimes up here. Yeah, both dead. So, on to the next chamber. I think the slime saw me, but it's kinda not. Oh no. It's bat swarm time again. That's not good. Okay, more to come. Which direction? Oh, down there. We can get in the corner. Oh, now they're coming from the backside. That's not good. Hopefully it's over soon. Yeah. We survived that. And there's a cart, but stuck a hole in there, which means we weren't on this level before. Which means we're improving. Which is always good. Here in the bat. Now we're hurt pretty badly, we should probably eat something. Let's eat a sashimi. And one more. That should be enough. Should let us carry on. Okay, so we have to search for the exit now. You're dropping. Nah, it's not dropping the exit. Okay, the big stair search then. Search for a ladder. And hopefully not the last one we try. At least the sashimi also gave us some energy back. Okay, one more level down it is. Then we have unlocked a new elevator. I'm looking at the time, this will also be the last day we're playing in today's stream. Still have to find our way down. Okay, one down, let's go. What's in all those chests in here? Not much. And I think now we're around, which means that there's no stairs, and we'll have to search for them. And it's all already 11 p.m., which we should probably hurry up to. Okay, there we are. And we're getting the space boots. See if those are better. Yep, those are better than ours. So we can... Oh, let's stick this chimney down there. Sell those. And we should probably hurry up. Okay, what can we sell? honey there. Berries, of course. And topaz. And this we can only sell at the guild again. Shields for the blacksmith next time. And the slabs, the other one. Okay then. Just wait until it saves. And let's get some nice rain scenery. Okay. Then that will be it for today's stream, guys. Thank you for joining in. Sorry again for the connection problems. I'm working on getting those solved, but it doesn't lie exactly in my hands, so I'll have to wait until the provider gets their stuff fixed. I'll, if my connection problems allow it, stream some more tomorrow. I'll tell you more on what we'll be playing on my Twitter. And hopefully it is working out for us, so that the connection will be okay-ish. And hopefully it will get probably fixed soon, so I don't have any problems at all anymore. That would be nice. Okay, then. Again, thanks for watching, and see you again next time. Bye-bye, everyone! Listen.